Now, okay, the seat belt in.
Yeah,
Council Park is located in the eastern region of Ghana, in a town called Bonso Abeotum. I first saw this place on at Getaway with Nunes IG page. It is an eco park. You can either get there via the Accra Kumasi Road, not too far from Lindado. Okay, so there is a junction that heads straight to the Bonso Park, very close to Lindado. It's adjacent to Lindado. Okay, so you see that they have tricycles all around that place. That the tricycle ride from Lindado to Bonso is 10 Ghana cedis, and it takes about 10 minutes to get to the place. It's not really far. Alternatively, you can go to Bonso Park through the eastern region. You can pick a Koforidua car at Madina, or you can drive through the Koforidua straight to Bonso Park. But I'd recommend the Accra Kumasi Road. Very fast and very easy to spot. The gate fee to enter the Bonso Park was only 5 Ghana cedis. Activities done here include canopy walk, zip lining, horse riding, hiking, just to mention a few. Don't want nothing here on earth, but I'm done waiting. Down, wasting my time. Let the sweet talk. I'm already on my way. I'm pulling up, don't be late. I'm cutting through all the lanes. Sweet talk. You need to say less to me. No need for no flowers, babe. I'm already on my way. On my way. So far so good. The place was really nice and was kept clean. I didn't see any reptile or anything, but if you are going to be going to this place, just be careful and wear shoes, because obviously it's a forest, so just so you know. Okay, so what I didn't like about the place was the fact that there was no restaurant on site. Okay, usually if you want to eat from this place, you have to order from Lindado to the place, and I think it's really long, because I mean
it's easier to get the food from the facility, so they should look into getting that for their place. What I liked about the place was a lot, okay? The place is very, very affordable, guys. I mean, 5 cedis to enter this place and enjoy all those things. Very good. And the pricing for the activities were all reasonable. The staff on the ground, they were very nice, they were very friendly, they were always ready to assist this place for relaxing, for releasing stress, for family hangout, for picnics, etc. And if you're a nature lover, this is a place to be at, okay? They have butterfly sanctuary where you can see all sorts of beautiful butterflies. I didn't get to see those because this time isn't their season, but I'll be sure to come back to check it when it's their season. One thing I forgot to mention is that this place used to be a research facility. It was in existence way back when Dr. Kwame Nkrumah was president of Ghana. So it used to be a research institution, so they have a lot of plant species and a lot of butterfly species, okay? So when you are here, please do check them out. Their bathrooms are also very super neat. The water and the tap is flowing. Everything is intact. I mean, guys, this place is a good 8 over 10. The place is really, really nice and well kept. If you've watched this video up until now, don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe, guys. Like, comment, and share with your best friends, your girlfriends, family members, classmates, colleagues, all that jazz. I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Mwah.